Hello, everybody. This is Adam with TPN Media and the Pattaya News, giving you a daily news update on what is going on in Chonburi, Banglamung, and Pattaya in terms of the COVID-19 situation in video form. The video you're watching is checkpoints that were taken actually yesterday afternoon. We did some videos of initial checkpoints. These are different videos that you're seeing in the Pattaya area. Now, in terms of these checkpoints in and around Chonburi, these are not roadblocks, they're not bans on travel or things along those lines. For the most part, what they're checking is your temperature to make sure that everybody in the vehicle is healthy. They're also making sure that people are wearing masks. So if you approach a checkpoint, yes, even in your vehicle, wear a mask, at least going through the checkpoint, so that officials see that that is happening. You may also be randomly selected to show that you are either a Chonburi resident or to show the necessity of your trip. Now, if you're going to work, if you're going for essential shopping, the supermarket, all those are valid reasons. What they're really looking for, which is in the emergency decree information for the Chonburi area, is companies that are possibly transporting illegal migrant workers or other illegal activities in around the province, trying to avoid health officials and other officials from possibly being flagged for COVID-19 or being taken for a test. Now, it was announced late this afternoon in the Royal Thai Gazette that Thailand, and specifically several eastern provinces, including Chonburi, Rayong, and Trat, along with Samut Sakhon and Nantha Bari, will go ahead and will enter an even higher level of controlled status. However, they have made it very clear this is not a lockdown. They do not want people to use that word. It's not a lockdown, and it's not a travel ban. Amongst other rules, what they've stated that this means is that to enter or to leave these provinces, including the Chonburi area, you will need permission from officials. Now, it is not yet clear exactly what that means. In fact, the announcement is so new, local offices have not yet been able to put together all the information on that. We have been getting a lot of questions on what this means. Basically, what we have been told by local officials at the Pattaya News is if you are unsure if your trip out of the province is essential, it probably isn't, stay home. If your trip is urgent and you can show, for instance, if you have an urgent hospital appointment in Bangkok and you have the documentation to show that, if you have the documentation to show you are flying out of the country and need to get to the airport in Bangkok, then you will probably be allowed to leave. If you simply want to leave to go to a province that is not under high control measures, you'll likely be turned around and told to go back to the province or the city in the area that you came from. And that's pretty much what we've been told at this point. You may also need permission from the place that you're traveling to if it is a true emergency. That information should come soon. Finally, we wanted to give an update on the COVID-19 situation, specifically in Chonburi and Banglamung today. Now, there were 30 cases announced, and there were also, specifically in Banglamung, there were only 4 cases announced in the Pattaya area. We've been asked a lot why the cases announced from the Chonburi Public Health Department are different than the cases that are announced from the Center for COVID-19 Situation Administration every morning. It's because they use two different deadlines and two different windows to go ahead and to state the cases as they come out. But the actual number of cases is exactly the same. That's why the number of cases was significantly higher that was announced today from the CCSA, whereas the number yesterday was significantly lower. We here at the Pattaya News use the numbers directly from the Chonburi Public Health Department, as they tend to be more updated in the moment versus waiting until overnight with the CCSA. Although they are the same numbers, there's no discrepancies, just a time discrepancy. As always, we thank you for listening to the Pattaya News. We're going to go ahead and continue to try to answer your questions. Send them to us in PM or in messaging below every day on our news updates. Thank you for listening.